Staying in Holyoke, the Carlos Vega Fund for Social Justice held an event Saturday to fundraise for future grants and scholarships. It all took place at the Armor Yard near Holyoke Community College. Yesterday's event had lots of music, dancing, and a program that featured short presentations from previous grant recipients.